Hello and good morning. Sorry for the little delay, but I had to do some stuff this morning, so I had to postpone the stream for 1 hour, more or less, almost 1 hour. Now I'm just seeing Steam is installing some kind of update, so I might as well have some morning tea. Good morning, Mr. Heroic Maggot. How are you doing this fine morning? Oh, there we go. Wait a minute. There we go. I'm gonna boot the Dark Souls. Is that I checked that game out? Is it good? I mean, I've looked at it before, but it was quite expensive at the time, so I didn't really want to buy it. But is it worth it? And good morning to you, Artbog. $144. That's great. Oh! Should pick it up and on sale, okay. Well, I'll look into that. And you're tired, but you're... Oh, you're preparing for the new... what's that, like, I can't remember what it's called. The expansion. Well, I got on, World of Warcraft a long time ago. It's just the same thing. You almost get like reset on all your stuff, all your equipment, and then you gotta level, and then you gotta get new equipment. I know the instances and storylines, if you're into that sort of thing, are pretty well done, most of them. And if you take your time doing the quests and stuff like that, it's a good game. I agree, but. Always, you know, once you hit the max level and you've done the quest, then it just, you know, then you have to go instance and then raids, and it's just, I don't know. But, you know, it's great, man. Oh, it is out today. Oh yeah, Warlords of Draenor, that's right. That's right. So that's gonna be the huge thing on Twitch today. Walls of Draenor. Probably. Yeah. I'm gonna. Probably gonna need some help here because. Yesterday I found the old guy like three times, and I went into the instances and lit the torches or whatever, the bonfires or whatever in inside those instances. But I need to be rank 2 in his covenant to challenge the Dark Lurker, and I don't know how to level the covenant level. So, if one of you guys could tell me. Oh, wait a minute, I did get. Several 24 hour streams, yeah. buy some Twinkling Titanite now. As well. Might as well.
You've been long. Well. Visit me again. Whenever you
Yeah, I will. Whenever I please. Here. Crafting area. Only got two. You've never done the Dark Lurker? What? Well, the thing is, I need to, I need to reach level 2 in his covenant. The covenant of whatever, Dark, or whatever they're called. To, I think, well, somebody told me yesterday, what was he called? Mind something was here yesterday. It was quite helpful though, as well. Staff. No. I need 3. Gosh, this is gonna be expensive. Oh well. Almost hit him again. I'm just gonna buy one more and upgrade the staff. Thousand, yeah.
What?
Okay.
What?
That guy gets so many surprises. What am I doing? Can't get any of you. What the hell is it? It's right. Oh! Now I don't have any souls for it. Great.
Don't waste my time.
I should be rank 2. Well, I have to check in then. I completed every chasm and I lit every flame. I did die once though. And I don't think I relit it, but I'm not sure if I have to relight it. Maybe that's the problem. I have to relight it because I died once and then it doesn't stay lit if you don't make it like in one try. I'm just gonna upgrade the staff here. Back.
I'll be around.
I'm gonna check it then. Yeah, I still have a ton of those. I haven't used them yet. So it was no, the last one I went to was Black Gulch, right? Oh shit, I can't remember. Yeah, cause the I think it's the Black Gulch. Well, because I know I lit it. Hey, Logo Dash, you missed a ton. I'm telling you, a ton. I did the game, completed the game, and I've killed. I think like most of. I think like it, the only thing left is the Dark Lurker. I was here. It all belongs to this company, okay.
The master.
So I have to like Ancient Dragon. That's a whole other story. Yeah, I one-shot that one. Those gargoyles, they didn't have a chance, I'm telling you, man. They went down like flies. Shit balls. Oh, I still got the Why am I? Okay, I'm just gonna. Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna die here. I'm 100 and I'm 144, I think. Well, that was minor setback. That quite a nuisance with the guy down there. What's wrong with these guys? Really? What's really a big problem for me is that shitty fucking range, man. That guy, right? Fuck! Fuck me! Now I really need to, that's really annoying, you know, that dude. Warming up. I need to warm up every time I start playing this game. Because, yeah, okay. Right, yeah, okay. Let's try that from the beginning again, right? Let's just try this from the beginning again. Right. Okay. The Chariot boss was well, I don't know. Once I figured out, you know, that the skeletons were rest, and I, I figured it out, you know. But other than that, once you figured it out, you know, then it wasn't really a big problem. It's a figuring out problem that is a problem, right? Yes, I'm able to use Soul Geyser. Have been since the last boss in the storyline, but I didn't like it that much. Yeah, I need to light this motherfucker again. That was probably the problem. Oh, there we go. I don't have to... Don't hope I have to do like all three of them once again. I mean, I did light and complete the other two. Oh, you've been streaming today, Malice? Or yesterday? Okay. Oh, fuck. Wrong one. Oh fuck! No! No, why is he here? Oh! That worked. Shit. Well, that went pretty well, I think.
Special.
Is that a good thing? I'm not really sure.
Is the mother of all. All things were born from it.
I thought it was light. Great resonant soul. Good morning, Grunchkale. How are you doing this fine morning?
Shine your way.
So I can just enter here all the time or what? Okay. Well, anyways, what is there to do now? Other than killing all the merchants and stealing their loot. Or their items. Is there anything else I need to do? fix your sound problem? Did you have obviously you had a sound problem, but... What about this feather? No! I didn't kill Ancient Dragon. Is that the big one? Is that the big one I talked to, or...? Yeah, the really big one, okay. So I just do the same as I do with the King Windrick thingy. Just go there and get slaughtered. Maybe I should just oh, she didn't have any more trickling time. I'm just gonna pop some of this and gain a level more then. That's 4,000, right? Each. Oh, 6, okay. 3. So, that's gonna be it.
Bearer until...
Level up! Again! We're gonna take more of these. Oh, I forgot I can actually, I think I can attune one more spell. So maybe I should put like the geyser, the soul geyser, geyser. Oh, that big dragon, yes. Oh, then I have to fight my way through then I would have to fight my way through like all these god damn it. That's a lot, I think. And Yahtzee! Oh, that's great, man. What the hell? Oh, okay, Malice. Your DPC. Well, that's great, Malice. I'm not sure I can get partnered anytime soon, but I'm hoping, you know. Would take a raid of 3,000 people. Nudge, nudge. No, but that's cool, man. That's cool. So let's just do the unofficial first, right? That's fine. That dude! I can't hit him. No, okay. But he can't hit me either. Starting to get mighty big, you know. I mean, I think the executives it sounds like too high profile, and the executioners just sounds like we're 12. I'm sorry, man, but I mean, I lean more towards executives than the executioners, but it doesn't quite have the ring to it, does it? Extreme team. It's funny. I'm all with you, man. Completely understand what you're doing and where you're at, man. It's not I'm not saying it's crap or anything, not at all. I know that brainstorming is great. Yeah, we're talking group names. We're talking morning tea gamers. Worldwide Winfest, yeah. Yeah, I remember that. That's from 100 years ago. We were playing the CS game. You know, the CS game. Oh, that guy's angry, man. Okay, I got a drink. Drink! Morning tea. That's a quite nice, relaxed and peaceful tone about it, doesn't it? Like the morning tea club. I mean, oh man, I'm using all the spells on the way up here. How about the tea party? That's some great ring to it, also with like politics and stuff, right? Vagrants of Victory and Valor. Yeah, sure. I mean, it's about as good as any. How the fuck did he hit me? Stupid. How the fuck am I gonna do this? Okay, there we go. Oh, okay, okay. Oh, okay, came back for another one, okay. I didn't get one shot. But it turns out he came back for, you know, the second round. Shit, I'm gonna run out of, like, spells for killing this guy. Maybe it's just a state, he's back, like, with the rest of them. I'm gonna try that. No. He was just toasting me on the other side as well. Maybe I should just run for it. I'm fucking tired of this. Okay, okay, relax, man. That guy is like, I can hit you. I need more endurance. Oh, fuck, that door, man. Completely forgot about that door. Okay. That's gonna cost me my life, though. I can buy unlimited great heavy souls now. I can? Where? At the dude? Because I don't want the those not heavy ones, because they suck now. They are.
Oh, they.
Oh yeah. Okay. Great heavy soul arrow. Right. What else did he have? So cool.
One day my teachings.
Oh, whoa! Hey, sorry, man. Okay. Just a warning shot. What? Use. And 4,500. What did it give? 5,000. Okay. Oh, the tea party. Yeah. You like that? I mean, it has like, well, it does have like a nice ring to it, right? I mean, it's like relaxed and chilled.
Do you see?
Great heavy soul arrow. Okay, there you go. Yeah, it is. It is.
Young people.
Well, I mean, if you don't mind, I think it would be. Fun. Great, great soul arrow. Great. Oh, still, like, I need two of those. Great soul arrow. Great heavy soul arrow. Could I, do I need anything else? So I should actually get one more, I think. Unless I want soul shower. That's probably like only works in certain places and against certain foes. One more heavy.
Your visit.
Ah, goddammit.
One day my teaching.
Yes! Your teachings are fine. Your talking is not. Use one. Get one more heavy.
Do you see?
Bye. Bye-bye. Shockwave. Great heavy. Okay. So I should have, like,
do not take my teaching.
A ton of heavy soul, whatever they're called. This is a great soul, this is a great heavy soul. So, I have 52 uses. Travel. I guess I need to, I need to clear the two up there because I won't be able to I won't be able to open the door. Yeah, I can. I just, you know. That's so freaking annoying, really. Get away! Yeah, I keep forgetting about those herbs and shit. But, yeah. So you're gonna make a Reddit Reddit for the tea party. yeah, good work. Yeah, I made him watch it. Oops. An item. What? That was close. I didn't make you watch this. You're watching it because you love watching it. That's why. Whoa! Thank you for dodging that one. Okay. All right. Sounds like a plan, Nellis. Sounds like a plan. Okay, that guy's gonna. Woo! These guys are big, you know? Like, big. Ow! What the hell? Dude. What? I missed it. There you go. Thank you. What? Really? Motherfucker. See, that's... I don't have any spells left. God damn it. You know, maybe I should, Hey, Mr. Monkey Yuck. Monkey Yuck. How are you doing today? Actually, I think I will go back and clear it again. Just because I can. And because that's almost the whole level. brother from another streaming mother. I'm like, here are my binoculars, you know? Yeah, okay. Okay. Oh, there we go. There we go. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing right now. I think I'm just wasting everybody's time. Okay, here's my focus position, my focus stance. I don't get this spell. Get the fuck off, you know. Wait. Oh, he's like, I don't care. I'll just make a sick combo and just continue doing it. What? Come on. No! There we go. Go away. You see? It helps with the focus stance. Focus stance. It works. It works. Sounds like a 90s commercial, right? Focus stance. It really works. Why is he, why aren't my binoculars working? Actually, that's... It's pretty stupid. I mean, the guy standing with his binoculars, like, and then going with this, I can't see, you know, I can't see like 20 yards. This is so fucking weird. Oh, a dragon charm. Then maybe Yes, it is a common. What the hell? It's a common. It's a group for all three of us. Yes. 1, 2, 3. Yes, we are 3. Are we more than 3? 3, 4, 5? I don't know. Malice knows. Go away. This guy's mine. Well, you're not completely disabled yet. I mean, give it a few years and you should be. That would be perfect, man. Especially if he has a sub buck. Just kidding. It's fine. It's all good. It's all. Yeah, sure. You do that, monkey. sky. Going all hammer on me, but he can't hit me! You can't hit me! Look at that! Woo! I'm gone! Oh. Hitting with the binoculars, right? That's still a bad thing, right? Guys. No! Why? Okay. I understand you are pissed. You are pissed. I understand it. Oh, here he comes. Shields. Barraging in with the shield. Now he has to go down. Oh. Where is he going? Now he's blocking everything. Well, it doesn't matter. I mean, it's okay to diversify, right? Oh, why is he blocking? There you go. Well, it doesn't matter. I mean, I don't play a lot of FPS, really. Yeah, guys, I'm just gonna go back once again and train and but you play almost anything. Yeah, sure, me too. I mean I you know, I enjoy an FPS once in a while, but it's not like I did used to play Counter-Strike in 1.6 for like 6-8 hours a day. A couple years, almost like every day. But since then, you know, I just played, you know, once in a while when something new shows up. Oh yeah, the cow issues. Oh, it's not even fixed. And you paid like what? 1,000, right?
Bearer of the until.
Oh, almost. What? By the way, since this guy is using a lot of fire thingy. Dunpai poops fire defense. Okay, need that one then. I need that one. Fire, there you go. Firm. Oh, they're still squealing. Maybe because they're new, right? Ah, what am I... Oh... Well, I'm gonna get there anyway with the... What? How much is this? 20,000, okay. You know, I might as well just pop all of it. You know, train the shit out of myself. Train the shit out of myself. Yeah, maybe I should just keep, like, the big ones, right? Yeah, I should think, like, the new brake sometimes squeal, like they squeal or something like that, right? Probably gonna end up with the same problem though. I don't know about this endurance thingy. How much my staff is, what? Plus 3, there's still plus... Oh, it's only plus 5, right? It can only go plus 5. Oh, I'm not going there. I am going here. Those items you reinforce with twinkling side knight is only plus 5, right? Well, this is gonna be freaking expensive to it. Yes, plus 5, okay. Got it.